Hello friends, my name is Asif and today I'm going to do an unboxing of my new power supply. Okay, finally got it. It's an iPol power supply. Okay, computer power supply. I don't think there's too much specification out here. Finally, let's see. Okay, this is some numbers. Well, I can see that it's a 750 rupees power supply. Okay, 750 Indian currency, which I got from Lamington Road, Mumbai, India. But I got it for 550. I just made some bargain and let's do some unboxing. Okay, what do I have here? Okay, I have this screws for screw for the power supply. Okay, and why doesn't this thing come out easily? Got some hard packing out here. Okay, this is my power supply. Okay, it's nicely wrapped. AC 220 volt Indian. Okay, now let's get rid of this plastic thing. And it came out. Okay, I got all the necessary. Okay, I got this power supply, new SATA power supply. It's a floppy power supply. This is SATA one. This is a floppy, and this here is an ID power supply. She got one. In all, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. That's all I can connect with this power supply. Okay. Quite decent power supply for money. This is a QC power supply. Okay, these are the specification. Not too clear. Anyways, I'll read out to you. It says AC input 230 volt 50 to 60 megahertz. It says DC output 1515. Okay, return nothing, not a big deal. 3.3 volt, 5 volt, 12 volt. It's a decent power supply, and let's see how it works. Thank you.